Today we are going to tell about Lulu's lunch. Today I'm going to read Lulu's lunch. So let's see what's inside. So, by Rosemary. So, this is Lulu. She's feeling quite hungry. It must be lunchtime. Can you help Lulu do up her bill? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. La, 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 la. So, open it like this, and then like this, and then like this, and then like this. Can you guess what she'll eat? No, 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 don't see it. Carrot, pizza, pudding. Let's see. Yes, I'm right. So, today Lulu starts her lunch with a crunchy cup. Then she eats nearly a whole pizza. And then she's champion. And then champion. And for pudding, there is yogurt with lots and lots of honey. Lulu has fish fingers for lunch. They smell good. On sunny days, she has a picnic with her friends. See, look at this thing. All the yummy goodies. After her sandwiches, Lulu has some fruit. What does she choose? That's apricot, melon, orange, lemon, pear, raspberry, mango, pineapple, plum, tangerine, kiwi, blueberry, strawberry, grapes. That's all. That's all. And can you guess what she is eating? Banana. That's right. A banana. Next is now Lulu and her mommy are shopping for her most favorite lunch of all. Let's see. At last one. When they come home, they cook it together. Can you guess what it might be? It might be spaghetti. Yes, it's spaghetti. Lulu eats lots of tasty and even helps with cooking. But can you guess what her favorite meal is? Spaghetti! Thank you for my video.